Hey, what's up, my fellow barbers? So today we are going to use a three guard to debulk. Make sure you use a comb to comb down the hair. When you get to the curvature, feed the hair into the clippers. That way it should create a nice guideline for you to work from.